the souls for getting down. Must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The foulest stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
When Sleepy Joe Biden, remember a year ago he was with the pink wall and it looked like the devil, and he said, "We will stop, MAGA, we will stop." I saved a lot of lives and lit the body on fire in a field. Kamala Harris released him into custody even though he was convicted of murder and a convicted sex offender. And this is a violent person who hit again numerous times. And under her theory, it's just fine. He could do whatever he wants. No, we can't do this anymore. Would anybody, I just happened to have it, and this is, has anybody heard the snake before? Would you like to hear the snake again?
No!
You sure? Because it's a nice evening. We have not. Is there any place better than being at a Trump rally?
Yes! Yes!
The biggest rally, the greatest movement. All right, we'll do the snake, yes? On her way to work one morning, down the path along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. "Poor thing," she cried, "I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, O tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman," sighed the vicious snake. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk and laid him by her fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, and soon as she arrived, she found the pretty snake she'd taken had been survived. "Take me in, O tender woman. Take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman," cried the vicious snake. She clutched him to her bosom. "You're so beautiful," she cried. "But if I hadn't brought you in by now, you truly would have died." She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed and held him tight. But instead of saying, "Thank you, ma'am," the snake gave her a vicious bite. "Take me in, O tender woman. Take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman," sighed the vicious snake. "I saved you," cried the woman, "and you bit me, but why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die." "Shut up, silly woman," said the reptile with a grin. "You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in."
Before you took me in.
Huh? And that's what we're doing. That ended up perfectly. I could have done that 100 times and that wouldn't have happened.
I could have done that 100 times and that wouldn't have happened.
My only goal was to ensure the integrity of the vote.